Hello, good morning everyone. Welcome back to English lesson. Are you okay today? Good, I hope you are fine. Today we will continue our lesson Unit 2, Lesson 3 about illness ya. Kita akan melanjutkan kembali ke pelajaran yang kemarin tentang nama-nama penyakit ya dan masalah-masalah kesehatan. Nah, untuk yang sekarang kita akan fokus dengan teks-teks yang ada di buku paket kalian. So, first of all, get your textbook, ambil buku paketnya ya. And your pen also, dan pulpennya. Open page 51. Lalu buka halaman 51. Oke, okay? Are you ready? Siap ya semua 51. Oke, okay, sekarang mem akan perdengarkan ini. Kalian sambil baca teksnya. Boleh lihat kalau jelas, boleh lihat yang di video ini. Boleh lihat di buku kalian sendiri. Oke, okay, ready?
Listening chest, page 51. See, talk, listen, and read.
Hi, is Katie there?
I'm sorry, Katie can't talk now. She's sick.
Uh-oh.
We went to the doctor this morning because she had a stomach ache and a headache.
Is she okay now?
She has the flu, but she'll be better soon.
Katie can't come. She went to the doctor this morning.
Oh no! Why did she go to the doctor?
She had a stomach ache and a headache.
Is she okay now?
No, she's not. She has the flu.
That's too bad. I hope she feels better soon.
Okay, good. Okay, so there is a conversation between Eric, Katie's dad, ayahnya Katie, and Max. Yeah. Kita lihat yang pertama, yuk kita lihat. Kalau if you have new words, you can write down ya. Kalau kalian punya kata-kata baru di situ, kalian boleh tulis di sini ya. Is Kat in there? Hello, apakah ada Katie? Is Kat in there? Apakah ada Katie? Yang jawab bapaknya, I'm sorry, Katie can't talk. No, she is sick. Maaf, Katie tidak bisa talk, berbicara sekarang karena dia sakit. Oh. We went to the doctor this morning because she had a stomachache and headaches. Kami pergi ke dokter pagi ini karena dia, ya, she had ya, karena sudah terjadi, verb 2. Karena dia sakit lambung dan sakit kepala. Is she okay now? Apakah dia baik-baik sekarang? Kata Eric. Kata ayahnya apa? She has the flu, but she will be better soon. Dia kena flu, tapi dia akan, dia akan baik, membaik segera, ya, be better, membaik, soon, segera, soon. Next, nah sekarang Eric bicara dengan Max. Katie can't come, she went to the doctor this morning. Katie tidak bisa datang, dia pergi ke dokter tadi pagi, padahal mereka sudah punya rencana to go to the movie theater, untuk melihat movie. Nah, Max tanya, oh no, oh tidak. Why did she go to the doctor? Kenapa dia pergi ke dokter? She had a stomach ache and a headache. Dia sakit lambung dan sakit kepala. Is she okay now? Apakah dia baik-baik sekarang? Nah, karena tidak, sekarang tidak baik, tidak okay. No, she is not. She has the flu. Tidak, dia tidak okay sekarang. Dia kena flu. That's too bad. Itu buruk sekali. I hope, bisa harap. Saya harap. I hope she feels better soon. Saya harap dia akan membaik segera. Okay, so clear? Sudah jelas ya? Tadi sudah disalinkan ya. Salah. Nah, sekarang kita akan jawab the answer the question. Okay, there are four questions ya. Number one. Katie can talk on the phone because she is. Katie tidak bisa bicara di telepon karena dia apa? Busy, sick, or not home. Sibuk, sakit, atau tidak di rumah. Ya, karena dia sakit. Yuk, semua dijawab bersama-sama. Dilingkari ya. Oke, nanti ini tidak perlu dikumpulkan, tapi dikerjakan. Ya, mem percaya kalian pasti punya niat baik untuk mengerjakan. Oke, number two. Katie went to the doctor, dentist, or hospital. Kemana tadi? Good. Ke dokter. To the dokter ya di lingkar ya. Oke, oh susah di ya, to the doctor. Next, Kathy had a stomachache and a dia sakit lambung dan cavity, hurt foot or headache. Good, headache ya. Ya dia sakit kepala. Next, the last one. Max and Eric wanted to see, wanted to. Dan Eric mau kemana sih? See a movie, ride bikes or have lunch with Kathy. Good. Mereka mau menonton ya film ya karena they go to the movie theater. Okay, sudah semua dilingkari ya. Tidak perlu dikumpulkan tapi dikerjakan. Sekarang kita kembali yang kemarin. Ya, sudah kita kerjakan. Kita lihat ya. Oke. Kira-kira apa nih? Kemarin bertanya, kenapa Mike pergi ke dokter? Good. Why did Mike go to the doctor? Jawabnya, he goes or he went? Ya, he went. Verb 2 ya. He went to the doctor because he had a nosebleed. Karena dia mimisan. Nah, dia bertanya, apakah dia baik-baik saja sekarang? Apa di sini? Ya, is he okay now? Karena baik-baik saja dijawab, yes, he is. Kalau no, kalau tidak baik-baik saja, no, he isn't. Okay, is it clear? Ya. Nah, untuk lebih jelasnya, Mem akan berikan lagi nih. Ya, ini yang kemarin kalian sudah salin, tapi Mem beri tambahan beberapa ya. Coba, hospital had a fever. Ke rumah sakit karena fever. What is fever? Betul, demam. Why did she go to the hospital? Kenapa dia pergi ke rumah sakit? She went to the hospital because she had a fever. Dia pergi ke rumah sakit karena dia demam. Is she okay now? Apakah dia baik-baik saja sekarang? Nah, karena di sini she, perempuan, di sini juga harus she ya. Is she okay now? Kalau yes, yes, she is. Understand? Next, sekarang bagaimana kalau no? Saya akan berikan teks yang kedua. Dentist needed braces. What is dentist? Good. Dokter gigi needed braces. Needed dari kata need. Perlu atau butuh braces? Braces itu kawat gigi. Jadi pergi ke dokter gigi karena perlu pasang kawat gigi. Apa sih gunanya kawat gigi? Ya, untuk merapikan gigi supaya tumbuhnya menjadi rata ya, tidak maju. Now, why did she go to the dentist? Kenapa dia pergi ke dokter gigi? She went to the dentist because she needed braces. Dia pergi ke dokter gigi karena dia perlu pasang kawat gigi. Nah ini, is she okay now? Is she okay now? Apakah dia baik-baik saja sekarang? Ya, karena tidak, jawabnya apa? No, she isn't. No, she isn't. Atau no, she is not. Ya, tadi kalau yes, yes, she is. Kalau no, no, she isn't. Or no, she is not. Good, next. Nah, nurse had a sore throat. Ke perawat karena sore throat. Punya sakit tenggorokan. Why did he? Sekarang he, tadi she ini. Why did he go to the nurse? Kenapa dia pergi ke perawat? He went to the nurse because he had a sore throat. Dia pergi ke perawat karena dia sakit tenggorokan. Is he okay now? Apakah dia baik-baik sekarang? Ya, yes, he is. Karena he sama di sini, he bukan she. Is he? Jadi yes, he is. Oke, bagaimana kalau no? Next, coba kita lihat. Dokter had a stomachache. Ya, pergi ke dokter karena sakit. Ya, sakit lambung. Why did he go to the doctor? He went to the doctor because he had a stomachache. Kenapa dia pergi ke dokter? Dia pergi ke dokter karena dia sakit lambung. Is he okay now? Sekarang no. No, he isn't. Or no, he is not. Okay? Understand? Good. Nah, tadi sudah he, she. Sekarang bagaimana kalau you? Kita lihat. Nurse had an earache. Ke perawat karena sakit batu ear. Telinga ya, sakit telinga. Why did you? Sekarang you. Why did you go to the nurse? Kenapa kamu pergi ke perawat? Nah, karena you jadi I. I went to the nurse because I had an earache. Saya pergi ke perawat karena saya sakit telinga. Nah, pertanyaannya bukan is he atau is she lagi, tapi are you, apakah kamu? Are you okay now? Kalau yes, yes I am. Atau yes I am. Oke, bagaimana kalau no? Kita lihat yang berikutnya. Dentist had a stomachache. Ya, pergi ke dentist karena sakit. Dentist karena pergi toothache ya. Sakit gigi ya. Why did